Yo, 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 what up, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up, what's going on, everyone? Just gonna position this just a little down. New scenery going on today. I film classes for, I teach classes for another thing as well as like Instagram. So I use this background instead just because it like adds just a little bit more. But I hope you are all well. Happy Friday. What's going on? Let's see who's on here. Aisha, good morning or afternoon. Alicia, what's up, boo? Irene, Kate Marshall, Whitney. We're going to go ahead and get into this. Please, please, please make sure you have everything that you need. Grab a towel if you need it. Today is going to get pretty sweaty. Michaela, what's going on, boo? I saw your text message. That's funny. I didn't see what you said. I did see your text message. It's been a busy morning. Good morning, Ashley. Karita, what's up? Oh, iPad is talking to me right now. Donya, just saw your sister. Just saw LA and your sister. All right, let's see what else is going on here. All right, well, let's go ahead and get right on into this then, okay? I'm just going to move this over just a little bit more. Boom, right there. Oh, I'm good at this. Well, really, it's like this whole dining room space area is meant for a dining room, but luckily we don't have a dining room, so I can turn it into whatever I need it to be. Bring on the drip. Let's do this. All right, so we have cardio core today. It's going to get really, really sweaty. We have some combo moves, but before we get started, we're going to really just prep the body, like always, right? Just getting the body ready to move and work for us. I did see Irene, you were running your miles. I'm going to run my miles after this. I will post and I will tag all of you guys who are on here so we can kind of run together. So let's go ahead and get started. Go ahead and lift that right, your left foot up and give me some ankle circles. Let's get this. We're getting right on into it. Go ahead and give me a big inhale into your nose and exhale to your mouth. Take it in the other direction. Yep, there we go. Now take that foot down and lift the other side, right side. Three ankle circles in each direction. There we go. Take it in the other direction. There we go, queens. All right, now take your feet wider than shoulder width apart, and I just want you to just let your hips sway side to side. You don't have to reach your hands down. Just let your hips go side to side. Just checking in with your lower body right here. Good. One more on each side. Take it to the right. Take it to the left. Step those feet in. Bring your hands to your knees. Give me some knee circles. Keep everything nice and tight. Go ahead and switch direction of those knee circles. We're going to stand nice and tall. Reach those hands out in front of you. Give me some wrist circles. And go ahead. Just relax your shoulders down. Big inhale through your nose and exhale, open your mouth. Go ahead and take it in the other direction. Good. Same thing. Those wrist circles. Now take your hands up and down. As if your hands are paintbrushes and you're painting a wall right in front of you. Just opening up the chest and the lats. Good. Now we're going to take those hands in side to side. So go ahead and take those hands in side to side. Squeezing those shoulder blades together behind you. Good. Woo. Breathe. Go ahead and take those arms out. Keep your elbows where they are. Fan towards your face. So something's in front of you that smells really yummy. Fan in towards your face. Now fan away from your face. Fan away. Fan away. Good. One more. Good. One hand comes up, one comes down. Just open up the chest. There we go. Good. Just keep opening up that chest. Keep smiling. Ooh. Now, go ahead. Take those hands down. Give yourself a big hug. Step your feet right underneath you. Give yourself that hug. Lean onto the right side of the room. Fall all the way forward. Big, big hip circles. One more. And go ahead and take it in the other direction. Yep. In the other direction. There we go. Nice. All right. So now, at the top. After we do that, we're going to do squats. Hips come back. You're going to squat and stand. This is cardio core today. After we do that, you're going to do a reverse lunge. So a side profile. Reverse lunge. Keep your core nice and tight. Tuck those rib cages in. And you're going to slightly hinge forward. Big, tall chest. After we do those reverse lunges, we're going to take it to a side lunge. Step your feet in. Stepping out from the midline of your body. 30 seconds of everything. We're going to go through this three rounds. Four, three, two, find a jumping jack. Let's go. Jacking it out. Just checking in with your body right here. How's it feeling? How are you doing? It's Friday. Hey, I need you to exhale, inhale in confidence,
Exhale all to the pool that does not belong in here. This is about you right now. I need you to make it about you. You have 5 seconds here. Bring me those squats in 3, 2, 1. Take the feet out, shoulder width apart, come up slightly. Hip back, squeeze. Butt goes back, squeeze. Nice long spine. Inhale, exhale. Good. Tuck those upper abs at the top. 10 seconds here, queens. Woo! Let's go. You have 4, 3, 2 reverse lunges. You're alternating lunges. You're reversing. We're alternating. Good. Just reverse. Back up. Reverse. Back up. Good. Now, I need for you in this reverse lunge to keep your heel married to the ground, your front heel married to the ground. We're going to step out. Take this 2 side lunges, trying to the left side in 8, 7, 6, left side first. Here we go. In 4, 3, 2, step out left side, side lunge. Pull it here. Pull it here. Push your hips back a little bit more. Lift your toes off the ground. Bend that knee a little bit more. Now go ahead and kick into the side line. Step out right. Hold. Hold. Push your butt back. Keep your core tight. Bend your knee a little bit more. Step in. Now let's go ahead and speed it up. So side. Same thing. Same vibe. Find that same movement. Find that same feeling in the side lunge. Good. Ooh. In 5 seconds, we are going to jack it out again. Ha, breathe. There we go. You have 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's jack. Double jacks. Hey, hey. Yes. Let's go, ladies. Come on, come on, come on. I need you right now to set some clear intentions for this workout. This is more than a workout. This is an energy exchange. So I need you to lean in that I did my job, that I planned enough time of work and rest for you. And I need to rely on you to do your job, which is just to bring the energy. Good. This is an energy exchange. We might be far apart, but we're still so damn close. You have 8 seconds here. Squat, and we pop up on our toes this time. So heels, toes, and 4, 3, 2, heels, toes, let's go. Heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes. Good. Even when you pop up on your toes, you're tucking your ribcage. Heels, toes. Just transferring weight from the front to the back. Come on, let's go. I got my heater on. I don't know why it's on right now. I gotta turn it off. It's too damn hot for all this. Woo! Let's go, let's go, let's go. In 8 seconds, you're going to take this to reverse lunges. In 4, 3, reverse lunge. Let's go. Reverse lunge. Tap in. Lunge, tap in. Lunge, tap in. This is cardio core. All we're doing right now is just elevating the heart rate, giving the muscles and getting the body ready to move. We're going to take this to butt kicks in 5 seconds. So it's a slight lean forward and your heels come to your butt. Yes, 3, 2, 1, butt kicks. Now I need to see athletic arms, all right? You're not just bouncing around, just let your upper body just flail all around. Move with intention. If you do a movement and you don't understand the movement, slow it down. So this might be your movement, and you're moving with intention. You're not going to get injured here. You're going to get injured here all over the place. In 5 seconds, we're going to take this to high knees. 3, 2, high knees. So knees come forward. So you can come here, or you're here. Good. Hold on to that, ladies. 8 seconds here. 7 seconds. Squats. 3, 2, and 1. Heels, toes. Heels, toes. Heels, toes. You got this, queen. Good. Come on, come on, come on. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now I need to go ahead and come on back to the back of your mat. We're going to crawl out. So what I'm going to have you do is take your feet out shoulder width apart. I'm going to bend your hips, push your butt back, reach down, touch the ground, crawl out to a high plank. Go ahead and come on out, meet me here. Yes, meet me here. Fan out your fingers, make sure everything is stacked, shoulders, elbows, wrists. Squeeze those thighs in together. Push your hips back, find a down dog, peel off your heels. We're going to come forward, back to a high plank. As you come forward, You're going to bring your right foot outside your right hand in 3, 2, 1. So, right foot comes outside your right hand. You can keep your back leg extended. You can drop it on the ground. I'm going to go ahead and reach our right hand up to the sky. Bring that hand back down. Plant it down. Go ahead and frame your foot with both hands. Push your hips back. Find a hamstring calf lengthening. Bring it back forward. Walk your right hand back in. Equal distribution of weight. Those fingertips finding down dog. Now let's switch side, left side. Come on forward. High plank. Left foot comes outside your left hand. Go ahead and lift your left hand up in the air. Good. Take that left hand to the other side of your left foot. Frame your foot. Push your hips back. Find a hamstring stretch. Bring that left hand back in. Let's do it again. Let's keep moving. So flowing through this. So it's a low runner's lunge with T5 rotation. And then you get some hips and some hamstring and some hamstring and calf lengthening. We're here for another 30 seconds. Just flow whatever feels good for your body. You can always work your way down to your toes, to your knees. Good. Woo. Come on, come on. Nice. I don't know if you guys are running or sleeping outside of here, but one damn thing I do know for sure is I know you're working your ass off if you're in this class. I know you're not ready to take no shortcuts. I know you're all in. Woo. So, with us being all in, getting this little flow right here, letting our bodies know, making that communication with our minds is important. 5 more seconds here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, team. Go ahead and grab your water. Now our bodies are prepped and our bodies are ready to move. So, if this is your first time working with me, welcome. My name is Brittany. You have completed your warm-up, so give yourself a round of applause right now, queens. I want you to get comfortable with being called a queen because that's what you are. The way you talk to yourself, the way you are talked to, is how you think of yourself. So, I think you're a damn queen, so you're a queen, so I need to show up with that queen mentality. So, we are going to do 3 different pillars, 30 seconds of every exercise. We're going to work through each of these exercises 3 times. 3 exercises, 3 different blocks, 90 seconds of work. For this first one, we actually have 4 movements. So 2 minutes of work, you get 30 seconds to recover. We do have a lot of core as well, so cardio core. Now the first thing that we're going to get into, let me show you a quick demo for you. We just squat some warm-up. Have you bring your hands behind your head. You're going to squat down. As you stand up, you're going to transfer your weight over to one side. So I'm going to transfer over to my left side. I'm going to lift my right knee. Right, left knee comes to my right elbow. I plant that foot back down in my squat position. Find a squat, twist. Find a squat, get that rotation. Find a squat, get that rotation. All right? So that's part one. Part two, we're going to come down to the ground. Now, whenever we do floor exercises, you can, if it's too hard for you, you can make it easier by elevating yourself. So look around your house. Do you have a coffee table? Do you have a bench? Do you have a step? Do you have whatever you have? You can use the side of your couch if you ever need to modify anything. But for this purpose, I'm going to demo the progression. So what I'm going to have you do is you're going to come down to a high plank. From this high plank, let me turn this way. You're going to give me a shoulder tap. So you're going to opposite arm, opposite shoulder. Bring the hand back down. Switch opposite arm, opposite shoulder. Once you do that, then you're going to do opposite hand, opposite knee. So you just kind of twist and turn. Not twist and turn your body. You're still in a plank. You tap your knee. So opposite hand, opposite shoulder, opposite hand, opposite knee. All right? You can always modify this by coming down to your knees. You can always modify this by lifting your upper body off the ground. There's so many ways to find that modification. Part two, we have a burpee. So if you've never done a burpee before, if you do them the right way, you will get to learn how to do them. And with practice, you won't hate them. So high plank again. Step or hop your feet wide to the shoulder width. Keep in a squat. Pop up on your toes. Stand up. Or give me a jump. Follow that same pattern back down. Bring your hands inside your feet. Step or hop your feet back. High plank. Squeeze those legs in together. Squeeze your booty. Step back up. Jump up through the roof, all right? After we do that, you're going to stand center floor. You're going to jab with your feet, and you're going to jab with your hands. So we have jacking going on with our feet, and we're jabbing with the upper body, all right? 2 minutes. Do everyone for 30 seconds. You get 30 seconds to recover. Are we ready to get into this? Let's see. Where are we at? What's up, Donica? Where are we at, you guys? Are we ready to get into this? I need to feel the energy. I'm not feeling the energy right now. I need us to, like, Come on, let's go. Hey, if this is carby moment core, you have 10 seconds and we're going to get into this. Squat with that rotational, elbow to knee. Ooh, in 5 seconds, let's go. Queens in 8, 7, 6. Here we go. 4, 3. Total with a bar from your hand behind your head. Squat and twist. Squat and twist. Squat and twist. Squat and twist. Come on. Squat, twist, squat. Keep your heels down. Keep your heels down the entire time. Do not let them come off the ground. We have 8, 7, 6, 5. Shoulder taps, knee taps in 3, 2, 1. Come on down to the ground. Shoulder taps, knee taps. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shoulder taps, knee taps, knee, knee. Shoulder, shoulder, knee, knee. Woo! Let's go, let's go. Ha, 15 seconds. Come on, ladies. Yes. 10 seconds, 10 seconds. You have 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Burpees. 3, 2, 1. Burpees. Your body is ready for this. We did a long ass warm up. You are ready to do this. You can. You are. You are doing this. You are so fucking worthy. I need to remember that. I need to get into that mentality that you're the best person on this live doing a burpee. Ha, because you damn sure are in your life. You're the best person doing this burpee. You have 8 seconds here. We're gonna stand up. We have jabs with the legs, and we're gonna throw those jabs in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Work yourself up. Ha, here we go in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jab, punch. Hey, 30 seconds, queens. Let's go. Hey. Come on. Ha. Jumping nice and low. This is always an option. This is your low impact option. 10 seconds. Ooh, 10 seconds. Come on, queens. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ha, done. Yes. That is what I'm talking about. 30 seconds to recover. Grab your water quickly. We're gonna go through that again. First round's a clunky round, second round's an owning round. So I need to own it this round. Ha. You have 15 seconds and we're gonna get this started again. 10 seconds. Go ahead and meet me back here on the center floor. Woo. Now this time, we're gonna try this different. How are you gonna push yourself to greatness? Here we go. Squat, rotation. In 3, 2, hands behind your head. Let's go. Squat, twist. Good. Squat and twist. Let's go. Squat and twist. Let's go, feet. Squat, twist. Yes. Woo. 10 seconds here. We're gonna hold that high plank. Now look at the wider your feet are, the easier it is to control your hips from swaying. Hit the deck. 3, 2, and 1. Come on down. Good. Shoulder taps. Knee, knee, shoulder, shoulder, knee, knee, shoulder, shoulder, knee, knee. Good, queens. Let's go. Shoulder, shoulder, knee, knee, shoulder, shoulder, knee, knee. Good. Now, if you feel a little unstable, a little unbalanced, or you're not going as fast, that is okay. Come as you are. I don't care if you're still in your pajamas. I don't care if you still have your work shirt on from your Zoom meeting. I just need to come as you are. We're gonna take us to burpees. Here, in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Burpees. Jump low and low. Jump low and low, low. Let's go. Yes. 10 seconds left. Come on. You have 8. Come on, queens. Come on, queens. Come on, queens. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come on up. Squat. Sorry. Jab punches. Jab, jab. Jack and jab. Jack and jab. Come on, come on, come on. Hey. Stay on the balls of your toes here. The only time I'll tell you to keep your heels off the ground. 15 seconds. You got it. Now, last 10 seconds, I need to go breathless. Pick it up, take it breathless. Pick it up, take it breathless. If it doesn't change, it doesn't challenge you. Stop coming in here doing the same shit every day, expecting different results. That is not how it happens. You have 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! We're gonna do this one more round. You got 30 seconds to recover. And I'm actually gonna switch the music up, all right? I'm gonna switch the music up. Is that challenge, you guys. I just need something a little more nostalgic, you know, to get into my groove. We have 10 more seconds until we get back into this. So I need everybody to come back to the center floor, put your water bottle down, and let's go ahead and get this party started. Woo. All right. Squat, twist, squat, twist. Here we go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hands behind your head. Let's go. Squat, twist, squat, twist, squat, twist, squat, twist. Good. Keep that heel down. There we go. Let's see what's going on over here in the comments. Hey, let's go, let's go. Breathless, I love it. Let's go, ladies. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on down to the ground. Hit those shoulder taps. Let's go. Hit those shoulder taps. Tap, tap. Knee, knee. Good, good, good. Knee. Me. Yes. Me. Me. Come on, come on, come on. Me. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Final burpee. Let's go. Burpee. Burpee. I keep getting taller on my mic. My mic's worse. Let's go. I pull up at the club. These IPs. Yes, they all be. But I'll wipe it down. Yes, yes. 15 seconds here. Good, good. You have 5 seconds left. Work your way back up. Jab, jab. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Burn it. Now I'm going to ask you to do the same thing here. The last 10 seconds. I'm going to have you pick it up into your balance. Get ready. In 5 seconds, I need to add a little speed. 4, 3, 2, 1. Add that speed. Let's go, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. That is what I am talking about. Here's a round of applause. You can put around one. Now go ahead and get around two. Round two.
O-O-N-I-Q-B-A-B-A-C-C. That's me.
Round two. We're going to do some in and out. So just like we did with those jacks, we're going to bring that back for the first circle. So now we actually have only 3 movements. Really 4, because we're going to do some isolateral work. So we're going to do here. You're going to give me 2 in and outs, and then you're going to give me 2 curtsies. So out, out, 2 curtsies on each side. So 4 curtsies, 2 in and outs, 4 curtsies. We got that? So you're kind of moving quick. Now, the best way I can say this is you need a modification. Step, 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 curtsy, 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 curtsy. That's slow down for you, right? That's all I got for you right now. No, I'm kidding. All right. After that, we're coming down to the ground. We have kick-throughs. We haven't done these in a while. When I first started teaching these classes, we did these quite a bit, but we're going to bring them back. So how this is going to start, you're going to come down to the ground, specifically in tabletop position. Now, after you find a tabletop position, I want you to make sure that everything is stacked. Hips, knees, elbows, shoulders, wrists. You're going to hover your knees off the ground. What you're going to do is you're going to twist to the side. If you can, you're going to twist onto one side of your body. You're going to lift your foot off the ground, lift your hand above your head, and then you're going to come back, bring your hips back down to the ground, and you're going to switch, kick over to the other side. When you come in for this kick, you keep the leg off the ground. It doesn't ever touch the ground unless you're in this position. Now, second, the modification, you're going to do the same thing. You're going to step your knees in closer, and you're just going to twist and turn your body like so. Bring your knee opposite tricep, opposite knee, opposite tricep. All right, you're just going to twist there. If that's even too much for you, I'm just going to have you come up, and you're just going to give me rotations just like this. We're just hitting this transverse core. After we do that, we're going to come down to the ground. We are going to do single arm and single leg dead bug. So how this is going to look, you're going to come down, drop down to your knees. You're going to bring your knees above your hips. So same position. You're just going to find a reverse tabletop. Now your lower back is in the ground. You're going to drop your right arm. Bicep is going to come next to your ear. And and you're gonna drop your left leg. Then you're gonna come in, you're gonna crunch upper body, lift back up, and you're gonna do it again. Come up, crunch, hands back up, do it again. Arm comes down, hands behind your head, crunch. Your leg never touches the ground. You're gonna crunch it back in. Drop an arm, drop a leg, hands behind your head, crunch it back in. Then we're gonna switch sides. We got it? All right, let's go ahead and get into this. Let's turn it up. Woo, that's what we have. Ah, all right, we're gonna get started in 15 seconds. Alright, here we go, guys. 5 seconds. Two and out. Four skaters. In three, two, one, let's go. Half. Sorry. In and out. Four. Three, two, one, in and out. Good.
Crunch it in.
Drop it down. Punch it in. Drop it down. Punch it in. Drop it down. Punch it in.
Black is a pretty neat bitch. I shot with the black is a pretty neat bitch. I shot with the black is a pretty neat bitch. I shot with the black is a pretty neat bitch.
You have to sit and drop it here. Seven more seconds. Switching sides straight into it. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Drop and punch. Drop, punch. Woo! This side's a little tricky, right? Take the time. Drop it down, punch it in. Drop it down, punch it in. Drop it down, punch it in. Good. Now wiggle it. Good. 5 seconds here. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Shake it out. Grab your water, towel down, table to me. Grab your water, towel down, table to me. We're gonna do this again, all right? Just our final round. Finish. All right, come on up. Come on up, come on up. Hey. Hey, I'm on fire right now. We have 5 seconds left. You have 4, 3, 2, let's go. Arms come back,
gonna squat, you're gonna broad jump forward, jump low, land low, or you're going to step wide forward, you're going to monster walk back. Broad jump forward, monster walk back. Arms back, jump forward, monster walk back, all right? Third part, coming down. We have a low plank this time. So you're gonna come down to your elbows. Make sure your forearms are parallel to one another. Palms are gonna be in the ground, all right? Or you can make a fist, but they're not here. Your arms aren't here. Here, here, or here, or here. See the difference? Only thing is that's changing is palm is flat, palm is closed in a fist, and on the place in my forearms, all right? That's the only difference, not here. All right, so coming here, high plank. You're gonna drop your hips to one side, come back center control. Drop them to the other side, come back center control. Drop them down, come back center. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go ahead and get on in this. Let's see what's going on over here. 5 seconds. It's like 1,000 degrees. Let's go ahead and heat up in 2. 10 seconds. Start just in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Let's go, hey, 10 more seconds, 10 more seconds, keep moving, the only thing that is not optional is quitting is that habit, you quit now, you always want to find yourself, you have 4, 3, 2, broad jumps, jump, slightly come back, jump forward, come back, ooh. Get a little lower. Get lower on those backs. Yes. 5 seconds here. Plank, hip, dips, and 4, 3, 2, 1, Come on down. Forearms are parallel. Drop. Center. You can always do this on your knees. You can always drop your knees down. Gaze is slightly in front of your hands. Keep your gaze up. Good. Hands are in those hips side to side. Good. 10 seconds left. You have 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Side, tap, side, center, 4, 3, 2, 1. Necklace.
What's going on over here? Necklace. Yes, Karen.
I just see you up there. My bad, Chica. I just see you up there at the top. When everybody checked in, you don't hear the roll call.
Everybody know little trap. Everybody know
we're
that
almost there.
Matches on money, gonna flip.
All right, so we're gonna get to one more round. We got another 10 seconds to get there. So go ahead and be back in the front court. Go ahead, towel down. Three, squat chops. Squat chops. And four. Three, two, one. Let's go.
Life is funny, got the eye on. Mama said I left, look at my own. Come on, shout out the crowd.
Where this is you. Where this is you. I don't know what you, but I need you to find you. I need to own you. I didn't bring it home right here. It's your final 30 seconds. Doing the squat. Start jump. Own it. Own it. Yes, yes, yes. 10 seconds left. Let's go. You have 8 seconds. Then you're to the top. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Here we go. Broad jump. Or just step forward, come back. Step forward, and then you're going to squat, walk back. Step forward, squat, walk back. You choose what works for you. You choose what's comfortable for you. Maybe your jump is just really small. Maybe your jump is really small. It doesn't have to be a wide jump. You don't have to jump that far. I'm not asking you to be an athlete. I'm just asking you to move. I'm just asking you to show what you do. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on down the ground. Side plank. Low plank. Hip drops. Side. 2. Side. Let's go. Side. Side. Good.
20 seconds.
Look down.
With a plank, it's gonna be an all out plank, and then we're gonna stretch it out. Go ahead and get to it. All right, squat jumps in 4, 3, 2, 1, squat. Sorry.
She like the way that I move. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I move.
3, 2, 1. Come on up. Shake it out.
Of you here for a moment, all right? Go ahead and down to your back. The hop out 50 minutes.
But I do stay on here for another 10 minutes just to stretch and bring us out of what we just did, all right? So if you're ready, come on down to your back. Ooh. And just breathe. I want you to just stay here for a second. I want you to bring your hands down to your side. I want your palms up to the ceiling. Receive these blessings real quick. I'm just kidding. Wait, palms are up. Go ahead and close your eyes. Let your head point up towards the ceiling. Give me a big inhale, and I want you to fill up your belly and your chest. So inhale in. Exhale, let it all go. Inhale, fill up your belly and your chest. Exhale and let it all go. One more. Big inhale in. Open your mouth, exhale, let it go. Go ahead and pull your knee, right knee to your chest. Do some ankle circles. And go in a circle in the other direction. Go ahead and keep your heel up to the ceiling and grab behind your knee. And go ahead and just kind of relax here and breathe. So we're going to stretch today with some intentions, all right? And here's why we're going to do this. If you can't stay on, go ahead and bend your knee, right knee. Bring your right knee over to the left side of the room. Take that right knee down to the ground. And go ahead and stare on your left fingertips, open up those fingertips. And just stay here for a moment. We're going to take, let's spend a little extra time to start stretching. So with everything that's going on in the world, this morning I woke up with just a heavy chest. I was like, I need to pray, I need to meditate, like, I don't know what's going on. And even though things were happening to me directly, I think of family members, and I think just other people, I just think of humanity, right? We tend to hold those core emotions in our body, and they totally manifest in different ways. And sometimes stretching brings out those emotions. So go ahead and bring this right knee back into your chest and drop that right foot down and raise the sides. And same thing on the sides. Pull it into your chest. We specifically as women hold a lot of trauma and a lot of emotions in our hips. So we're really going to dig into those hips today, all right? Because we need to be ready for anything that comes at us. We don't need anything else building up on us. We need to have clear minds. We need a clear body of conscious emotion. Because emotion needs motion. So at any point you feel a little emotional or whatever, honor that. Keep your heels to the sky, grab them underneath. Let your toes toward your face. And even though we might not think things affect us directly, we're back in our subconscious. And we owe it to ourselves to work through these problems and to deal with the emotions. Go ahead and bend that knee. Take your left knee over to the right side. Go ahead and extend your right hand. And just stare over your right fingertips. And just breathe really deeply. And I just want you to repeat to yourself, I am safe. I'm okay. Go ahead and roll back. And we're going to bring that foot down. I'm going to flip over. We're going to flip on over to a tabletop position. And once you get here, I'm going to have you take your right foot outside your right hand and just chill here. Your bottom knee can be down. But I want you to remember, keep a nice long line from the top of your head all the way down to your bottom, to your butt. I'm going to say bottom. Like, big room. You know what I mean? Oh. And just breathe into this hip space and just take notice of when you're watching the news, notice when you're reading it, just notice where you store emotions, all right? Because that's going to be so helpful and beneficial. And just keep continuing to breathe here. Go ahead and take that foot back, right foot back. We're going to switch sides. Left foot, go ahead and bring it forward. Just breathe here. If for any reason you're like, I want something a little more intense, you can always come down to your elbows. You can roll out to the outside of your foot.
Good. Just relax. Go ahead and come back out of there. Now I want you to tuck your back toes. And I want you to lift those back toes off the ground, come to a low runner's lunge. And I want you to twist and turn towards the center. And I just want you to relax right here. Drop your head. Keep your feet wide. And breathe. Now I want you to go ahead and walk over to the right side of your body. And just hold this for a second. I want you to walk back to the center. Walk over to the left side. And just hold that for a second and just breathe. I want you to come back to the center. And from here, we're going to do something a little different that we haven't done. Go ahead and turn your feet forward. Put yourself into your heels. Bend your knees a lot. Keep your right hand on the ground. And I'm going to have you just twist, bend your knees, and open up side body. You can stay open like this. And you're just opening up, stacking your shoulders. Or you're going to push your butt back in your ear. Whatever feels good for you. Bring that hand down. Switch sides. We're not here long. Just stretching out the shoulders, stretching out the chest. Do you hold tension in your upper body? Do you hold your hamstrings, your quads, your hips? Go ahead and take that hand down. And I want you to bend your legs a lot. Now, I want you to bring your elbows inside your knees. And I just want you to shift your weight side to side. Pry open those hips just a tiny bit more. Go ahead and bring your hands back down to the ground. Walk your feet in. Go ahead and walk them in. Let them touch. Bend your legs a lot and roll up nice and slow, one vertebrae at a time. Go ahead and give some big shoulder circles to the back of the room. Go ahead and shrug forward. Good. Go ahead and open up your legs more than shoulders apart. Bend your legs a lot. Give me a great big inhale through your nose. And exhale, let it go. One more. Big inhale in. Put your hand at the top. And exhale, bring your hands to our center. And I just want you to close your eyes here for a second. And I just want you to remember you are strong, you are worthy, you are enough. Let this work and this journey that we do here together be the hardest thing you do today. I want you to remember to nourish yourself and to love yourself and those around you. Go ahead and open your eyes and give yourself one more round of applause. Thank you so much for moving with me, everyone. I will be back tomorrow for Booty and Bands at 9 a.m. I hope you all are doing well. If no one's told you today, I love you, I appreciate you, and I cannot wait to see you again. So have a good weekend, enjoy the sun, get out, have something good to eat, feel yourself, drink lots of water, and just love yourself and love those around you. Bye.